my company started in the year 1982 at Haridas Market, Koti, from where I was dealing in all imported products. And I'm selling the Sony TVs since 1982. And feeling this brand as a very good brand, particularly in television industry. And now it is very good rocking in our cell phone Z, and even in Sony cameras, which are DSLR, SLR cameras. And Sony is very strong in broadcast industry also, no doubt. But we are dealing with the consumer products, inclusive of the DSLR cameras. Yeah, and we are running this two stores in Hyderabad, one in Abbots and one in Banjara Hill. We just relocated this store, which was beside, into a bigger premises, so that our customer can see the range of, it's up to 17 lakhs rupees, the TV, which is 84, the K, the latest model, which has been introduced in India. In Hyderabad, in our two Sony centers, one in Abbots and one in Banjara Hills. Yeah, we are very popular in the name of Tokyo Japan Center, running the business for photo and video broadcast products, which we are running in Haridas Market. We are popular in photo video broadcast products. Yeah, so
from where are you importing this?
No, we are taking the Sony products from directly from Sony India. Now every product is coming directly from the Sony. Let it be whatever we do the business, they are totally imported by the direct company itself.